time to start fighting Alzheimer's. We have a group of really tough ladies who are going to make this happen. From Dragonfly Fitness and Training, we have Rena Jones. She is the owner. And so I know that you have a lot going on at this open house. Tell us how the fundraiser works.
Awesome. Well, we have 8 classes that we're offering tomorrow on Saturday from 8 to noon. We have 2 classes every hour. We have lots of different things going on. We have hurricanes class. We have TRX classes.
What's hurricanes?
It is sprinting and body weight and lifting exercises. Awesome class. We have boot camp. We have a rowing class. We have kettlebell class. Okay. So we have all kinds of things going on tomorrow. And it's open to everyone. Everyone is welcome to sign up. We do ask that everyone signs up in advance for the classes. Okay. And it's for a donation. All the proceeds benefit Alzheimer's Association.
Well, let's go ahead and get working out. What do we have over here?
All right, over here we have Missy, one of our trainers, and Kathy is one of our longtime members. She's going to be on the RIP doing some TRX RIP jacks.
Oh, my.
So.
Oh, wow.
Great for the core. So
great for the core. I see it's great for the core. And I think that trainer is great
resistance.
For the core, too.
Yes,
and
absolutely.
What's this rope here?
All right. So ropes we'll use as a part of our boot camp. So, all right, grab on to the handles there, Kim. I'm going to have you take a nice athletic stance.
Mm-hmm.
So here, core is nice and tight, up nice and
tight.
Strong. Let's start with some waves. So nice, strong shoulders. There you go.
Wow.
Yeah, keep
this
it going.
You
could go with some slams.
Ah.
Nice. Nice, you got it.
Woo, is this what they call the battle ropes?
Yes,
all
battle ropes. All kinds of fun stuff you can do there.
Fight Alzheimer's with these battle ropes,
we like to use those in our boot camp.
All right,
so.
And we also have somebody over here getting ready to hit the kettlebell.
Yes. Danette's gonna do some goblet squats. So we have a kettlebell class that we're offering as well. Just nice squats. So we try to focus on form and teaching all of our members and everyone that comes in how to do things correctly.
All right, everybody. Well, we have moved to end Alzheimer's at Dragonfly Fitness and Training. That will be tomorrow, 8 until noon, 4924 Hampton Avenue in South St. Louis, 314-932-7747. Register in advance. Check out dft-stl.com. Hey, ladies, you ready to hit it one more time?
Come on,
let's go. Hey, fighting Alzheimer's, we're gonna move on the 9 a.m. show.